guys, I just made a bounce back that took us a couple days to make. So we painted, first we got like wood and we had to cut off like 10 inches and 3 inches. So, and then we painted it, and I painted it orange on the sides and black on the long ones. So then you, if you go like this, you can shoot the puck and bounce it, it will bounce back. And then you have to bring these weights, and you have to, or like any kind of weights, but you have to put them on. Mom, will you help?
Yeah.
I'll hold this. You're not gonna help me put the weights on. So we got the lights on now. We're gonna grab the pucks, some pucks to shoot.
Whoa. Why don't you just grab a couple, honey?
A couple?
Yeah, we can just kind of show how it works.
Four.
Then when we get good at it, we can do another video of you doing.
So this is what we just did.
Redo.
If you pass and it goes back.
Give it a good pass.
Shoot it.
Catch that pass.
Now that's bad. That's bad, but yeah.
Kind of get the concept, right?
Mm-hmm.